Hello, in front of me I've got Xiaomi Black Shark 4. Today I'll show you how to enable and disable Quick Ball. Let's go to settings firstly, and now tap on additional settings. Select Quick Ball and turn on Quick Ball. Now, as you can see, right now we've got our Quick Ball attached to screen. We can also customize it in apps. We can choose shortcuts, preferred gestures, and customize it as your will. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.